Yeah.
Lad, that was hard, that, I'm not gonna lie. But yeah, I managed to do it finally. Finally got off it. Didn't take me that long this time. 9, 10 attempts after being on the lights. All he has to do now is literally jump, bank his head and keep jumping around the lights. I try it the other way, bro. Try it the other way. That's the way I went. So, when you come down here, it puts you in a maze. Yeah, no worries. We've got a maze going on. I've not got a clue which way we're going. Just gonna have a quick run round. See what's what. Try and cheat. See some kind of exit.
Are you a taxi to where, please? Aisleton Foods on Martin Park.
I'm not seeing any kind of exit yet.
Oh no, it's not. Alright, right.
That ends up being a dead end. So as you can see, guys, this is a dead end for me. Let's try this way. No, that's a dead end as well, guys. So if you've ever done the skyscraper, you know how challenging this game is, and can be. Trying to find my way through this maze is like, I don't know what, because I am stuck now. So if anyone has done this game, just drop a comment for me, let me know. But at the moment, I'm back to square one. I can hear a coin. Let's go find this coin, guys. It's behind this bush. Okay. Oh, fucking hell. I'm back to the beginning where I started, where he's stuck. So I've managed to run round that maze and get nowhere. Only back to the beginning, guys. So much help. Appreciated. Several, what, which way we can go and what we can't. Well, that's a dead end. So we try and go around this way. Okay, so I found a lift shaft, but it's closed. Okay. But I've got the coin, guys. I've got the coin. Shane, download the app for Blue Star Taxi. There's a cigarette window up to this bit though. Fully. Alright. No, but
the same night this time, isn't it? It's Friday.
No, you'll get a taxi quicker.
I rang one.
What, babe? Shane wants his missus needs a taxi home from work, but they're saying that they've got nothing for an hour. I've just told him to download that app. What you've got in your phone? They come in like 7 minutes, don't they? Yeah, there's a lighter here. How fast do they come, babe? Just how fast do they come, them taxis? They come pretty quick, don't they? So download the app, because it runs differently. You'll go straight to the taxi and there's one close to you. It'll tell you how long it's going to be. 7 minutes max. Well, 15 minutes max.
You can't get on to that shit off now, it's been with him.
How do you think I feel? I'm stuck in a maze, bro. I'm stuck in a maze and I don't know where to go. Yes, I found my way out of that maze, me bro. Where are you? Still up there? Okay, so. I know, I know. I need to find my way across then, don't I? Open gambling style. Wow, this is hard, this bit now.
There's gonna be attacked for 10 past 6 foot. There's gonna be food on that one part. The green at Norwich. No, he's. No, there's a drop for it.
Wow, this is hard. You'll have to jump across, Karen.
No, that. Let me do it.
You can't jump on that there because you'll just burn. Shh! Please. If you want to go and do it, go and play it upstairs.
So I can do me does my head in there, so I'm trying to play and I get text.
This is hard this year. Where are you? Yes, what were you?
So what? I can't get past this fucking lot.
Oh my god.
Oh fuck off.
I really do want to give up on this, but I don't at the same time because I'm further than what I was last night. Days, man. This is not. This is really is doing my head in. My button's not jumping. I've been stuck on this for about 5 minutes now.
I'm going. Can't be fucking bothered with this.
Yeah.
Keep fucking boxing. Keep fucking Let's
have a look what else they've got. Have you actually left the thing?
I'm going back into Ubnor.
We're coming back. We're back here. That's the one you're on. Because I was trying to fix it. I
didn't mind my ball to fix that.
Oh,
zombie one.
Gonna need that Lerma ball, me. Get in here with me.
Oh, that's it. Spanky silly.
What you gotta do? Have you got a jewel as well?
No.
What the fuck? What the fuck's this about?
Thank you.
Alright, pal. You gun. Grab these ones down here. Yeah. Leave creative, Shane.
Fucking crap creative, isn't it?